All right, I know you guys know this property. Look at it. It's about over a foot high, 2 feet in some places. Remember we did the edging on it? Yep. Partially my fault. My mower broke down at the wrongest time. I was supposed to do this property last week and I had to wait for a part. Her lawn guy, remember that guy that was supposed to do it? Well, he's a no-call, no-show. And now we have to clean this whole mess up.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh man, we are done. That took a while. So we trimmed all the cracks, we trimmed the perimeter, we trimmed around the trees, edged, mowed, and bagged. We got a whole container here, plus that. We probably could have got more if it wasn't wet, but here's the final product all set for a weekly mow for next week. And guys, if you're wondering why we even mowed this in the rain, we're supposed to be getting rain all week. And I'm not waiting another week because this grass is still gonna grow, especially with the warmer temperatures, but rain coming in through the forecast. So nice and edged, ready for next week. Hopefully everything will clear up by then. One more shot. Time for me to go home, eat. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. This has been Phil with Phil's Lawn Care. If you guys like this kind of work, please hit the subscribe button and also like and leave your comments down below, letting me know your favorite part. Is it the edging, mowing, trimming? Let me know in the comments down below, all right? Let me know of your presence. Take care. God bless you. We'll see you in the next one and enjoy these before and after pictures.